Ever thought private jets were only for the super rich? Well, it's time to reconsider that viewpoint. This is a story of transformation, a story of how the private jet industry has evolved from being an exclusive playground of the extraordinarily wealthy to becoming increasingly accessible to a wider audience. Picture this. You're on a business trip or a family vacation. You're no longer herded through bustling airports, enduring long queues, or facing the uncertainty of flight delays. Instead, you're whisked away on a private jet, offering convenience, flexibility, and a level of comfort that's simply unparalleled. Sounds like a dream, right? But what if we told you that this dream is closer to reality than you might think? You see, the private jet landscape has dramatically changed in recent years. Thanks to a host of factors, these luxurious modes of travel have become significantly more affordable and within reach. Technological advancements are one key player in this transformation. The advent of new, more efficient aircraft and innovative booking platforms have streamlined operations, bringing down costs substantially. But that's not all. The private jet market has also witnessed a surge in competition. More players in the field mean more options for consumers, and this increased competition has led to more competitive pricing. So, you see, the era where private jets were synonymous with billionaires and Hollywood A-listers is gradually fading. Additionally, new booking platforms have emerged, making the process of reserving a private jet as easy as booking a commercial flight. These platforms have opened up the private jet experience to more people by offering more flexibility and affordability. So yes, the perception that private jet travel is only for the super rich is becoming a thing of the past. It's a new dawn, a new day, and private aviation is flying into a future where it's no longer a luxury reserved for a select few. Surprisingly, private jet travel has become significantly more affordable and accessible for many. Let's delve into the details. So, what's changed in the world of private jet travel? Quite a lot, it turns out. The landscape of private jet travel has been reshaped dramatically in recent years, making it a more accessible and affordable option for many. A number of factors have contributed to these changes, with advancements in technology, increased competition, and the advent of new booking platforms leading the charge. First, let's talk about technology. The aviation industry has seen some impressive technological advancements, just as the rest of the world has. More efficient engines, lighter materials, and better design have all contributed to reducing the overall cost of operating a private jet. These savings are then passed on to you, the traveler, making private jet travel a more affordable option. Next, increased competition. There are more private jet operators in business now than ever before. With more players in the field, competition is fierce. And that's good news for you. Operators are constantly striving to provide better services at lower costs. And this healthy competition drives prices down. Finally, new booking platforms have revolutionized the way we book private jets. These online platforms, often described as the Uber for private jets, have made booking a private jet as easy as hailing a cab. They've streamlined the booking process and eliminated the middleman, allowing you to book directly with the operator. This not only reduces costs, but also makes the whole process more transparent. So, what does all this mean for you? Well, these developments have made private jet travel more accessible to a wider range of people. You no longer have to be a millionaire or a celebrity to enjoy the convenience, flexibility, and luxury that private jets offer. These developments have leveled the playing field, making private jet travel a realistic option for more people than ever before. So, whether you're a business traveler looking for a more efficient way to get to your meetings, or a family wanting to make your vacation extra special, private jet travel is now within your reach. Now, you might be wondering, how does private jet travel compare with commercial airlines? Well, let's dive into that, shall we? First off, the cost. Yes, traditionally private jet travel has been associated with a hefty price tag. But let's remember that we're living in an era of rapid technological advancements and increased competition. These factors are driving the costs down, making private jet travel increasingly affordable. Many people, especially frequent business travelers, now find it within their reach. Next up, convenience. Picture this. You're running late for a flight. With commercial airlines, you'd be sweating bullets, right? But with private jet travel, you have the flexibility to set your own schedule. No more rushing through crowded terminals or dealing with delayed flights. You arrive, you board, and you're off. It's as simple as that. Now let's talk about comfort. On a commercial flight, you're often crammed in a narrow seat with limited legroom. But on a private jet, you have ample space to stretch out and relax or even hold a business meeting. You can customize your in-flight experience to suit your needs, whether it's a specific menu for your meal or a particular type of entertainment. Moreover, the check-in process with private jets is a breeze. No long queues, no invasive security checks, and perhaps the best part? Your luggage travels with you in the same cabin. No more worries about lost or damaged baggage. Finally, private jet travel offers an unparalleled level of privacy. Whether you want to work, sleep, or just unwind without any disturbances, a private jet provides the perfect environment for that. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows. Private jet travel can still be more expensive than commercial flights, especially for infrequent travelers. And while private jets can land at more airports than commercial planes, they can't always accommodate large groups. As you can see, when it comes to convenience and flexibility, private jets often have the upper hand. But it's important to consider your specific needs and circumstances before making a decision. So, are you ready to take your travel experience to new heights? So, how can you get on board a private jet without breaking the bank? Well, there are several strategies you can employ to make this dream a reality. Let's dive in. First off, consider jet sharing. It's like carpooling, but in the sky. Jet sharing allows you to split the cost of a private jet with other travelers. You'll still enjoy the benefits of private air travel, but at a significantly lower price. It's all about maximizing value and minimizing cost. Secondly, you might want to look into empty leg flights. These occur when a private jet needs to return to its base of operation or fly to another location for its next client, and the flight would otherwise be empty. Operators often offer these flights at a discounted rate, so it can be an excellent opportunity to snag a deal. However, it's important to note that these flights can be a bit unpredictable and usually have fixed departure and arrival locations and times. So, they're best for those with flexible schedules. Another option is to explore membership programs. Many private jet companies offer these programs that, for an annual fee, provide access to a fleet of jets at a reduced rate. Some even offer pay-as-you-go options. Just remember to read the fine print and ensure the program suits your travel needs and budget. Lastly, consider booking well in advance or being open to last-minute bookings. Yes, it seems contradictory, but both can work in your favor. Booking in advance can secure you a better rate, while last-minute bookings can leverage unsold seats on a flight. Remember, booking a private jet doesn't have to be exclusive to the super rich. With a little savvy and flexibility, it's possible to experience the luxury and convenience of private air travel without draining your bank account. With these tips, you're well on your way to experiencing the luxury of private jet travel at a fraction of the cost. Private jet travel is no longer just a dream for the super rich. Let's take a moment to underline this incredible shift we've been discussing. Remember when we said that advancements in technology, increased competition, and new booking platforms have significantly reduced the costs of private jet travel? Well, we weren't pulling your leg. These factors have indeed transformed the landscape of private jet travel, making it more affordable and accessible for a much wider demographic. Now imagine the convenience of setting your own flight schedule, skipping the long security lines, and getting to your destination faster. That's the flexibility private jet travel offers you. Not to mention the enhanced comfort of spacious seats, gourmet meals, and personalized services. All of these benefits are no longer exclusive to the super rich or the celebrity elite, but are within the reach of business travelers and families planning their vacations. We've also shared some insider tips on how to book a private jet at a reasonable price. Remember, choosing off-peak times, sharing flights, booking in advance, and using online platforms are all strategies that can help you score a deal on a private jet. The point is, you don't have to break the bank to experience the luxury and convenience of private jet travel. This brings us to a rather exciting conclusion. The era of private jet travel being beyond reach is over. Today, it's a viable and often preferred mode of travel for those who value their time, comfort, and flexibility. It's a change that's not just about luxury, it's about efficiency and making the most of our increasingly busy lives. So, next time you're planning a trip, why not consider the private jet options? You might be pleasantly surprised.